Hey, it's Steven for MegatechNews.com. Have you ever wondered how vehicles are designed to fit a range of different people? Well, here's one way. Ford engineers actually wear suits like this to simulate people that are pregnant, people that have disabilities, so that they can design vehicles to work well for a range of people. If they can get pregnancy, disabilities right, then they can probably get everyone else correct and build a vehicle that's comfortable for everybody. And that's one of the ways that Ford innovates in terms of their design and engineering. And I feel like pickles and ice cream. Ford has some really interesting new technologies for safety that they're unveiling at the Vancouver International Auto Show for the first time for a lot of different users that have never seen the technology in action. For example, they have a technology called curve control. Now, if you've driven in Vancouver in the rain or in the occasional ice or snowstorm, you'll appreciate this because it uses a series of sensors, braking, acceleration, and turning because of the electronic assisted steering to get you around the curve safely. The other thing that's very interesting from Ford this year in terms of safety is the adaptive cruise control. Now, you can't really set the cruise control to tailgate the guy in front of you, but it will be set to keep a safe distance depending on what your level of confidence is behind the car in front of you. If the car brakes, the radar in the system will actually allow you to back off a little bit and then continue at the speed that you pre-programmed into the system. Now, we're already familiar with the self-parking cars that can parallel park, but what about a vehicle that allows you to perpendicular park? That's pretty cool as well too, because that's the most common way that you park. But there's one more thing that's actually very interesting about that feature, and that's the fact that it will also help you out when you back out of your spot. Use your backup camera, you've made sure that everything's safe, and then the car comes out of nowhere, the system will actually pre-compress the brakes, allowing you to avoid that collision. So that's three things on the parking side that are very unique to Ford, and that's part of the new trifecta of new tools that they have to keep families, drivers of all levels safe in Canada. And if you're looking for a Ford vehicle that includes all of those safety features that we talked about, you have to look no further than the brand new 2015 Ford Edge. Built in the Oakville, Ontario factory, this vehicle employs all those features and more in a stylish, elegant, compact SUV package here. And this joins the Ford Explorer in the 2015 lineup as flagship vehicles for the company, employing all of the latest technologies like EcoBoost, all the safety features. I'm Steven with Megatech News. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you again. And on that bombshell,